How you doing? Good?
Okay.
Thank you for coming out tonight. It's a very, very special event here. We are filming this whole thing. They're going to be roaming camera guys around here in all black. Please be mindful of those guys. Still have a good time to be crazy, though, because you are going to be on film. Hope that's okay. Tonight we're performing a special piece of music. It's called the Bison Plains. It's a Western rock opera that Ashton and I, the core members, have written over a couple of years. Book so. The story is the man starts in Europe. It's 1863. His name's the Gray Man. He's gonna kill himself. He's gonna jump from the top of the church, but he decides not to. He decides to go west instead. He makes his way across the ocean where he's shipwrecked, lands in America, and makes his way out west. The Texas Panhandle, he's captured by Quanah Parker, the Comanche Indians. He finds himself tied to a post in the sand. Does he escape? Maybe he doesn't, maybe he does. At that point, we'll fill you in on the rest of the story via special guest. I guess that's it. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ragoons featuring the Dusty Boots. We'll be right back.
Nothing's ever stayed the same. Never had you in any other way.
Prairie Hills. The ceremony begins. The fire becomes the sun. The man becomes the sand. Pounding of drums and chanting provide the sonic tunnel to a certain and forgotten death. They're calling the old gods to collect the human offer. A living feast for our great spirit. The more suffering, the richer. On his mind, the thought of escape. I haven't had a drink for days. With the last stretch of his fingers, he grabs only sand until he touches a cold, smooth face. A small stone with a sharp edge. The old gods have not accepted his offering and will the captive free.